Driving efficiently is no longer the painful task it once was, though there are still holdouts on the path to higher MPG. I'm looking at you, full-size pickups. Most passenger cars have crept towards respectable EPA estimates. Those who want to do one better than internal combustion have plenty of options. Diesels and gas-electric hybrids offer similar fuel economy, without demanding any lifestyle changes from their owners. Pure electric vehicles, on the other hand, don't quite yet have the range to accommodate all driving behavior. This makes plug-in hybrids, PHEVs, the perfect fit for those who desire the perks of an EV without the major drawbacks. The plug-in hybrid tech has been part of the auto industry for years. It's only recently transcended the mass market to merge with luxury vehicles. Premium brands are now in a hurry to retrofit their best-selling models with plug-in tech. And that means SUVs are first to go under the knife. BMW, Mercedes-Benz, and Porsche now offer midsize SUV models with a short, all-electric range, to experience the difference in fuel efficiency and performance. We decided to take a crack at BMW's entry, the 2017 X5 xDrive 40e, just before the Northeast would dip into sub-freezing temperatures. We saddled up for a road trip between New York City and Boston. Our journey starts among Manhattan's skyscrapers and congestion, a perfect setting to sample the xDrive 40e's electric torque between red lights. Though its name sounds more like a strong password than a vehicle nameplate. The plug-in X5S badge does stand for something. All BMWs equipped with all-wheel drive wear the xDrive moniker, while rear-wheel drive X5S use the sDrive name. The U201840 doesn't really equate to any performance attribute, as far as we can tell. Except that the PHEV X5 is slotted between the 35i and